Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and remove your caps and hats for the national anthem.
Christ, our Savior, Christ, our Lord.
for the coin toss for the Leopards. Number one, Moy Contreras. Number three, Jacob Gonzalez. Number six, Brandon Vaz. And number seven, Derek Carrizales. The captains for the Shorthorns, number 34, Nathan Kippenbrock. Number seven, Rogelio de Leon. Number 70. Kicking off for the Shorthorns will be number 15, Juan Carlos Ruiz. Jacob Gonzalez, Brandon Voss back to receive the kick. Number 24, Evan Arriola with the return for the Leopards. It'll be first and 10 from their own 40-yard line. Thank you. Number three with the carry, Jacob Gonzalez. Juan Ramirez, number six for the Shorthorns on the tackle. Gain of 10 brings up first and 10 from midfield. Gonzalez again with the carry. Number 28, Camille Robledo with the tackle. Gain of one brings up second and nine for the Leopards. Jacob Gonzalez once again with the carry. The ball is at the 44-yard line, brings up third down and four. Pass is complete. The number 21, Jose Ruiz. First down for the Leopards from the 23-yard line. Gonzalez with the carry once again, number 22 on the tackle for the Shorthorns. Derek Carrizales completes the number one, Moy Contreras, for a first down. The ball will be spotted at the 11-yard line, so it'll be first and 10 for the Leopards. Gonzalez with the carry brought down by number 42. Loss on the play. The ball will be at the 17-yard line. Touchdown for the United South Middle Leopards from number seven, Derek Arrizales, with the catch, number one, Moy Contreras. On to attempt the extra point will be number 25, Edgar Trevino. Thank you. extra point is good. Kick is taken by number 28, Camille Robledo. Tackle made by number 6, Brandon Vaz. It'll be first and 10 from the 29-yard line for the Shorthorns. Carry by number 20, Esteban Valdez. Knocked out of bounds by Jaden Andrade. Gain of 9 brings up second and 1. Number 22 on the carry. Loss of 1 brings up 3rd and 2.
Trautmann. Offside. Defense. Rodgar penalty. First down.
And the pass is complete to number 28, Camille Robledo. It'll be first and goal for the Trautmann Shorthorns. Pass is complete for a loss. Still be second and goal for the Shorthorns. Incomplete pass brings up third and goal. Thank you. Pass incomplete in the end zone brings up fourth and goal for the Shorthorns. Number 20, Esteban Valdez on the carry. Short of the goal line, it'll be a turnover on downs. United South Middle will have the ball at the 5-yard line, first and 10. Jacob Gonzalez on the carry for the Leopards. Number 6, Joel Ramirez with the initial tackle for Trautmann. It'll be second and 5 to start the second quarter for United South Middle. The ball will be spotted at the 10-yard line. Jacob Gonzalez with the carry for a first down up to the 19-yard line. Catch made by number 17, Matias Castillo. Tackled by number 21. Number six, Brandon Vasquez with the carry. Short of the first down by about a yard and a half, brings up third down. Vasquez again with the carry. Stopped short of the first down by Salvador Mendoza, number 42. Fourth down for South Middle. Catch made by number one, Moy Contreras. It'll be first down for the Leopards. Ball spotted at the 32-yard line. Number six, Brandon Vasquez with the catch and run for the Leopards. Tripped up by number six for the Shorthorns. Ball spotted at the 12-yard line. It'll be first down. Passes incomplete, penalty marker. Moy Contreras with the carry. brought down by number 72, Jose Reyes. Short gain brings up second and long. Fumble recovered by the Shorthorns. Number 72, Jose Reyes, with the recovery. Ball spotted at the 36-yard line. First down. Number 20, Benny Cepeda on the carry. Incomplete pass brings up third down and long for the Shorthorns. Ball is spotted at the 26-yard line. quarterback sack for number one, Moy Contreras. It'll be fourth down. Quarterback Leo Delgado punts it away for the Shorthorns. Ball is down at the 48-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for United South Middle. Incomplete pass, penalty marker on the play.
Illegal formation, offense, 5-yard penalty, first down.
Jacob Gonzalez with the carry. Number 11, Roger Ramirez on the tackle. Gain of 4 brings up second and 11. Gonzalez again with the carry. Ball in Shorthorn territory at the 44-yard line. Third down and 2 after the timeout. Thank you for your business today and in the future, and keeping your heart. Pass was completed to number 9, Santos Sainz.
Listen up, all United ISD high school students. You could win a new car and other great prizes just by going to school. The UISD Never Be Absent program is back this year, and it's bigger and better than ever. All you have to do is have perfect attendance during any 9-week period, and you'll be eligible to win a new 2024 Kia Sportage, courtesy of Sames Kia in the classroom. You could be driving to school in style, but remember, never be absent.
Vaping is dangerous.
Vapes contain metals such as nickel, tin, and lead.
Some vape cartridges contain the same amount of nicotine as one pack of cigarettes.
Nicotine is addictive and dangerous.
It's a crime to have vapes if you're under 21.
Especially if they contain THC.
In 2020, almost 3,000 hospitalizations and 68 deaths due to lung injury caused by vaping were reported in the U.S.
Most of these deaths involved vapes with THC.
Why would you do this?
Don't vape.
I'm just so sad all the time.
No one really cares about me.
I feel like I want to go to sleep and never wake up.
According to the National Alliance on Mental Health, about 1 in 5 children suffer from a serious mental health disorder. These symptoms typically begin at the age of 14. But there is good news. Mental illness is treatable and suicide is preventable. Help is just 3 numbers away. Dial 988 if you need emotional support. It's free, confidential, and available 24/7.
Every 9 minutes, a person dies from ingesting fentanyl. According to the CDC, the number of fentanyl-related deaths increased by 89%.
The DEA says that 4 out of 10 fentanyl pills contain a lethal dose. An amount the size of a pencil point is enough to kill you.
Brightly colored fentanyl pills are being made to look like candy, attracting children to consume them.
Parents, please talk to your children about this opioid crisis and keep our families safe.
This is Javier Montemayor, your trustee for District 5. Due to recent events, there's a growing concern for safety and security at schools and in public places. Our law enforcement agencies work around the clock to keep our community safe, but it is up to us to be the first line of defense. If you see or hear of any suspicious behavior at or outside of your school, report it to teachers, coaches, counselors, principal, or any police officer. Help us keep our schools and children safe.
Welcome back to a new school year filled with awesome sporting events and fine arts performances from all our schools.
While doing our best in sports and performing at the highest level is important for any young athlete, musician, or artist, don't forget the reason why you're in school.
Concentrating on academics will not only set you up for a brighter future after graduation, it will also give you the knowledge you need to be successful in life. So remember, learn today, lead tomorrow.
School bells are ringing and students are heading back to class.
Our children deserve a safe, secure, and healthy learning environment where they can develop physically, emotionally, and mentally.
But we need the community support. We need everyone to be vigilant and watch out for our kids.
If you suspect criminal activity or hear about something dangerous, notify a teacher, counselor, school principal, or police officer immediately. Let's keep our schools safe.
We all have a role in keeping our schools healthy and safe. Hi, this is Frank Castillo, your District 7 trustee. We are coming together this school year to keep our classrooms protected. This means that if your child is feeling sick, sad, or angry, please get them the help they need. COVID is still around us and we want to protect everyone. If you're worried about your child's behavior, report it. Families can experience problems that only they know. Remember, you are not alone. Let's stand united for all of us.
Fumar cigarrillos electrónicos es peligroso.
El vapor contiene metales tales como níquel, estaño y plomo.
Algunos cartuchos contienen la misma cantidad de nicotina que un paquete de cigarrillos.
Es un delito tener en posesión artículos para vapear si eres menor de 21 años, especialmente si contienen THC.
En 2020, en Estados Unidos se registraron 3,000 hospitalizaciones y 68 muertes por problemas pulmonares ocasionados por vapear. En su mayoría, THC. Deja de vapear.
Edgar Trevino will kick off to start the second half for South Middle.
Thank you.
Number 20, Benny Cepeda on the return for the Shorthorns. Moy Contreras with the tackle. It'll be first and 10 for Trautmann from the 32-yard line. Quarterback Leo Delgado hands off to number 20, Benny Cepeda. They'll pick up a first down. Ball spotted at the 42-yard line. Complete to number 28, Ryan Quintana. Tackle made by 22, Larry Elizalde. No gain, second and 10. Benny Cepeda with the carry. Tackle made by number 50, Joel Sanchez. Loss of one. It'll bring up third and 11. Catch by Cepeda. It'll be fourth down. Ball will be down at the 33-yard line. It'll be first down for the Leopards. Jacob Gonzalez with the carry, brought down by number 22, Eduardo Chavarria. Gain of 5, it'll bring up 2nd and 5. Jacob Gonzalez again with the carry. It'll be first down. Ball will be spotted at the 47-yard line. Gonzalez again with the carry, brought down by number 42, Salvador Mendoza. Second down and 3. Number 59 with the sack for the Shorthorns, Diego Villarreal. Fumble recovered. First down for the Shorthorns. Ball spotted at the 43-yard line. Eduardo Chavarria with the carry gets a first down for the Shorthorns. Benny Cepeda with the carry for the Shorthorns. Second down and three from the 26. Quarterback Leo Delgado with the carry. There's a flag on the play.
Number 99, 10-yard penalty, second down.
Pass intended for Eduardo Chavarria, incomplete. Third and 18. Pass incomplete, fourth down. Pass over the head of the intended receiver. It'll be a turnover on downs. First down for South Middle. Jacob Gonzalez with the carry, tripped up by number six. First down at the Trautmann 49-yard line. Jacob Gonzalez again with the carry. It'll be second and three to start the final quarter. Gonzalez with the carry, brought down by number 22. Eduardo Chavarria. First down, United South Middle. Ball will be spotted at the 40-yard line after the high snap. Ball is recovered by the quarterback, Derek Carrizales. And the ball is intercepted by number 85, Jose Sanchez. Ball returned to the 47-yard line after the interception. First down, Shorthorns. Direct snap to Eduardo Chavarria. Flag on the play.
We have an inadvertent whistle. Therefore, the ball will come back to the original spot. First down, Trautmann.
Eduardo Chavarria with the carry, Moy Contreras with the tackle. Second and 12 from the 45.
Out.
Chavarria with the carry. Penalty at the end of the play. Chavarria with the carry for the Shorthorns. Down to the 9-yard line, it'll be first and goal. Leo Delgado with the keeper. Second and goal from the 5. Benny Cepeda with the carry, brought down by a host of Leopards. A loss of 3 on the play, third and goal from the 13.
No!
Pass into the end zone is incomplete. It'll bring up a fourth and goal for Trautmann. Incomplete pass. It'll be a turnover on downs. First down, South Middle. Thank you. Our final score tonight, United South Middle Leopards 7, Trautmann Middle Shorthorns 0. Congratulations to the United South Middle Leopards. And congratulations to Trautmann on an outstanding season. Thank you for attending tonight's game at the Bill Johnson Student Activity Complex. Please drive home safely.